Google's nearby share feature was recently renamed to Quick Share to align itself with the branding Samsung has been doing. And it's been a very easy way of sharing photos, videos, and other files between devices. As of right now, we need to select the Quick Share target from the Share menu, wait for the application to scan for nearby devices, and then wait for the recipient to accept it after it appears on their screen. However, a new feature that was recently discovered to be in the works over at Google shows that they want to speed this process up by introducing a QR code into the equation. This way, as soon as we activate Quick Share from the Share menu, we'll have a QR code button that we can tap on the screen. The feature will generate the image directly on our phone so that the person we want to share with will only need to launch their camera app and scan the QR code from their device. The QR code is embedded with a near.by deep link that handles all of the details for establishing a connection and sending over the file or files. Not only does this eliminate the waiting time that QuickShare needs to go through to scan for nearby devices, but it also makes it so that you don't have to adjust your privacy settings for the feature as well, since that part can add even more time to the process. And this will keep your device even more secure, as you won't feel the need to keep the privacy settings set to everyone. But with all of that said, it is important to understand that this is not a feature that has been announced as of recording this video. Instead, this was discovered within the code of the latest Google Play Services beta update, version 24.20.13, to be exact. Google hides these new in-development features within updates like this all of the time, and they keep them disabled while they're being tested internally. Which means it's unclear if Google currently has plans to roll this out to the public or not. However, the odds are likely pretty high since it has made it this far through the development process. So if you've been waiting for a better, quicker way of using the Quick Share feature on Android, then make sure you're subscribed to this channel, as I will be covering the feature with a video when it rolls out to the public.